Welcome, everybody, to the hottest wrestling program in the entire world. Welcome, everybody, to NXT.
Hello, everybody, and welcome back to our WWE Universe. We are back with NXT. We have our rivalry matches. We have a number one contendership match for the European Championship. One of these guys will take on Brock Lesnar. We have Samoa Joe versus Rey Mysterio. He's been feuding with Walter. And we have a cash-in. That's right. Carmella has decided to use her Money in the Bank briefcase to cash in on Kaylee Ray's NXT reign. Will she be able to beat her? Anyway, let's get to it.
Mansoor set for competition. This young superstar has become synonymous with unrelenting passion and incredible grit. Cutting his teeth with the cruiserweights, Mansoor found himself realizing it was never too late to make a first impression. And what an impression this kid makes. Every matchup is a new chance for Mansoor to make an impression and show off what he's learned since his last match. And tonight should be no different.
Then there is Timothy Thatcher, who loves to cause discomfort, loves to manipulate the body in a way that is almost scientific.
I don't call him a human torture device for nothing, Saxton. Thatcher's someone who's taken that catch-as-catch-can style of offense and evolved it into something so grisly, so primal even, that his more seasoned opponents don't tend to have an answer for.
Belly-to-belly suplex.
Clutch
into an arm breaker.
Nasty.
Continually punted.
And here we go. Locked in. It's locked in.
Hernandez is locked in.
Smart maneuver. He's got it.
Just slipped underneath. And just like that, he's out of the hold.
What's the biggest thing to watch out for when taking on a hungry young superstar like Mansoor?
You need to expect the unexpected. You have to take the fight right to him and go all out. If you give him room to recover, he'll find a way to surprise you with his offensive abilities.
Yeah. Producing a trampoline.
No, that'll break his arm.
Vicious. Look at Mansoor. Tough.
Here we go.
And here's an early cover.
Oh, great ring awareness.
That'll force a break.
That kick will stop you in your tracks.
And that ground and pound technical style not quite putting Thatcher in a place of advantage there.
Yeah, as Mansoor making quite the impression.
Enough already.
And here we go.
Locked in. It's locked in.
The armbar is locked in.
It's cinched in. I think we're...
Just slipped underneath. And just like that, he's out of the hold.
And this fight has been a good one. Back and forth. Nobody's really gained the advantage.
This superstar looks to have an upper hand at the moment.
And perhaps this could turn the tide.
And that trash talking begins. And I believe that superstar just threw the ire of our guest.
These superstars need to stay focused on the match at hand.
Sidestep collision!
Smart move. Trying to win the matchup now.
This is it.
Still only got one.
Still not enough to put him away.
Well scouted by Thatcher. Find a way to get out of this.
Oh, right to the throat. Oof.
Right to the ribs.
Elbow smash.
Suplex.
Mansoor escapes the attack.
Don't know what it's going to take.
Down to one knee, off of the other. What an enziguri. And now Mansoor is making a big impression on the WWE Universe. Yeah. Oh, he counters right back on Mansoor.
Oh, submission move. Fujiwara armbar. I'm not quite sure if this man shouldn't tap out.
This is about career longevity, self-preservation. Tap out and fight again.
And watch this. Look at it in here.
This could be it.
He smartly uses the ropes to force a break.
Oh, look at a torch of their opponent.
Got the sleeper locked in. The sleeper hold is locked in.
This could be it.
Will this match end on a submission, on a tap out?
Here he goes for the win.
Can he close it out?
Shoulder up right away.
I was not expecting that from him at this point.
What a beautiful moonsault. He is just reeling from that offense. Not a bad place to be in, but the longer this goes, the more trouble a superstar exposes himself to.
Taking flight, diving body splash.
Two.
Oh, my God, did you see that?
He just kicked out by a fraction of a second.
Got him where he wants him.
Up and
back arrow.
Fist drop.
Everything working against Thatcher now. Mansoor showing no mercy out here. Nice counter from Thatcher.
And Thatcher needed that badly.
He got tired of being pushed around and wants to gain the advantage now.
I think we are witnessing a career alter.
Ooh, that'll slow you down. And a rolling cutter. Thatcher looks out of it.
Resilience.
Yeah, but did you see how the referee had to get into position? That was all the difference.
It is unreal that this match is still going on after a maneuver that led most matches. A completely relentless attack from Mansoor.
Crucial time for Thatcher to rediscover the style of offense he's known for.
Listen to this place. It's unreal.
The decibel level in here right now is breaking glass. These fans are on fire.
Mounted palm strikes. Mansoor is in for it.
Fujiwara armbar, incredible pressure.
Valiant effort, but he finally had to submit. And Thatcher picks up the win. Lacey Evans, the self-proclaimed lady of WWE, has proved positive that looks can be deceiving.
Oh, without a doubt, Michael. From high atop her immaculate pedestal, Lacey Evans is about as devious and devastating as she is disciplined and distinguished.
Evans claims to want to eradicate the WWE and its women's division of all the nasties around. And as even noted by her, she does so in a way that's not exactly as ladylike as she would like to claim. Time should be no different.
And that was a great end of Moon has turned over a new leaf and is even more determined than she was before.
The War Goddess has a much-needed edge to her now. Moon hoping that attitude will pay dividends here.
A striking blow. Ooh, she responds with a counter.
She was clearly waiting for that.
Reciprocating the initial reversal.
To the kidneys.
Golly.
You know, usually I wouldn't suggest this, but in Ember Moon's case, I'll make an exception. Ember Moon's best bet is to go all out. Throw caution to the wind and just see where it takes her.
It's worse.
Oh, let's see. We could be seeing a submission here.
Oh, that looks like a torturous position to be in.
Oh, my goodness.
Oh, serious peril. No, she counters.
responds with a counter of their own.
Boom!
Thanks for covering. She sent to the outside. She heads out, but this one can be lost by count out. Knee drop. That offense taking a toll on her. What a hit from Ember Moon. Oh, blow to the breadbasket. And Ember is taking command of this one.
Ember Moon threw caution to the wind and has benefited greatly from it. Clearly on top with no signs of momentum shifting.
Kidneys.
Golly.
Lacey reverses it.
Momentum going back to Lacey's corner.
Evans certainly tipping the scales a bit here. Taking a moment to let her know who the real superstar is here.
From the leg sweep, and the octopus stretch is applied.
Is she gonna tap, 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 tap?
What does she...
What is she gonna do here? Is she gonna tap out? No! Able to slip underneath and deliver some blows, creating the break. Counters that.
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
Check this out, guys. Double underhook coming.
Byron's gonna love this. The Dude Buster! Cover! There's two! And she fights it off.
She just dug down deep there, but I don't know if she'll be able to do it again. We're about to see it. Is that enough to take out Ember?
Two! Kicks out, just kicked out!
Escaping that pin must have taken almost everything she's got.
Well worth it. Look how frustrated her.
She's in a tremendous amount of pain. Is she gonna tap out? Can she hold on?
This is absolute.
She will not quit. She will not stop fighting.
Lacey fends that off. She's just showing how well scouted they each are.
Than a second to stay alive there.
Oh my goodness,
just striking at will. Now tripling the opposition.
Oh my God. Lacey's attack gets reversed.
Oh, look at the start of this. Could be going into the playbook for submission.
You feel like hope is starting to fade away right now. She might be just...
A lot of pressure, a lot of torque on the small of the back of the neck. One elbow just like that.
One arm hooked.
Face buster. And Ember's resolve might be wavering here.
Yeah, Lacey's really remaining the aggressor here.
Uh-oh. Way too high. That's gonna be it. Two count. No, she kicks out. What does she have to do to put her away?
I'm asking myself the same question.
Lacey Evans
walked up.
Evans with a large right. Statement offense from Evans.
Sure this thing was wrapped up.
Well, stay in your seat. Looks like we've got a ways to go yet.
Confidence must be waning as she hits the opposition hard, but still can't get the fall.
Whoa! Drop kick all the way to the outside. These competitors have been going deep into their arsenal all match, but have not found a way to end it all.
Swings in momentum every push of the time.
Trapped now in
from just that. Oh, elbow to the face.
Three.
Oh, the elbow connects.
And as this match goes on, Lacey is looking worse for wear.
Terrible predicament for Lacey to be in at this stage.
And back into the ring she goes.
Five.
Something's six. About to go either.
Uh-oh. Way too...
She's in danger of a count-out here.
I don't know if she cares.
And after that, you know things have just kicked up a notch.
Pedal to the metal right now.
Oh, man. Right to the arm. Hyper-extend your elbow.
Moon rolls over here.
Now, Lacey needs to rethink her strategy fast.
Measured knee drop.
Inside the ring.
DDT.
And Lacey is on the downside of things now.
Moon is firmly in the driver's seat. Attack.
Evans with the retaliation.
Momentum going back to Lacey's corner.
That could be the spark she was looking for.
What energy in the arena tonight.
In full control. There's a women's right.
Statement offense from Evans.
And down to it's fiery over.
Corey, I want to tell you something. This has been building for a long time, and it's finally going to break down right now, I think. You can really just feel the tension in the air. The official trying to prevent this from happening, but this is going to be bad. This is going to be really bad if it breaks down in the aisleway here.
Let him fight. Let him fight now.
Trash talking.
Oh, here we go.
And another one. And here we go now. Rights and lefts. Brawl underway. Here's security trying to separate.
Let him fight. Let him fight now.
Oh, my God.
No count out, no disqualifications. Those are the rules in this fatal four-way with Bobby Lashley, Shinsuke Nakamura, Umaga, and Keith Lee.
It's no coincidence why this match is called a fatal four-way. Things can become catastrophic for any competitor at the blink of an eye. And having no rules just adds fuel to the flame. He gets out of the way. And he goes in.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Clothesline. What impact. You know, I have to ask Corey, how much of an actual strategy is there in a no disqualification match?
Honestly, it depends on the superstar's mindset. Some just want to get through. Others want to inflict as much damage as possible. And some just go with the flow. Know which mindset you have before the match and stick to it.
Turning the tables there. Reversal. Can he take advantage? Taking this to the floor. And he sends him into the corner.
Stomp in the leg.
Getting tossed. Hold on, is he thinking of the submission here?
Oh, my!
Ooh, treading all over their opponent. Yeah.
This won't win the match, but it's one way to inflict a great...
Trying to find a way out.
Right hands to the top of the skull over and over, and he's out.
Is surprising, Byron.
Yeah, I'm not really sure why he let him out right there.
And Keith Lee looks shaken after that attack.
Nakamura clearly looking at the full picture, seeing the writing on the wall in this match.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
And over the top into a rough landing.
And he has free reign of the outside with no countouts to worry about.
Here's a snapmare.
Followed by a knee drop.
Oh. He steps forward again.
Going to the well again. Will it produce dividends?
If at first you don't succeed.
On the shoulders.
Look at him totally
Lashley absolutely displaying the will to stay alive.
But Nakamura will have to remain unflappable and continues his assault to end this. Hits back against Nakamura. Tough position to be caught in here.
Determination about to
end. Look
out. Each one keeps getting more devastating.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring. An exhausting victory, but a win nonetheless.
Here is your winner, Keith Lee.
What an explosive fatal four-way.
And as the dust continues to settle, here's your winner.
We saw something special from each of these men tonight.
I thought all four of them had a shot at winning this match. The legendary luchador Rey Mysterio is looking fired up, and you can tell this is going to be one of those matches where Rey is going to go 100 miles per hour.
I mean, you can put the speedometer away because Rey's going to break it. The big question is he going to run right into a brick wall?
All we know is Mysterio is going to go at full speed no matter what the situation.
But Samoa Joe,
and what he's looking for here looks like a potential submission maneuver coming.
A stump puller.
Oh, Samoa.
Able to free himself from the agonizing submission.
Oh, round and round we go.
Tilt-a-whirl head scissors.
How do you work around an opponent like Samoa Joe, who is capable of unloading vicious strikes that can stagger just about anyone?
Well, with Samoa Joe, it's all about stick and move. The longer you stand still in the ring, the easier it is for Joe to target you with a devastating haymaker. Pick your moments wisely to go on the attack.
Russian leg sweep. Joe found himself in it. Can he do it here?
One, two.
Powers through after two.
At this point in the match, that could have gone either way.
Up the turnbuckles.
What's he gonna do?
Up the top. Oh, misses the mark.
Quick exchange of counters there. Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire. Quick strike to the lower body.
Distress starts to show on Joe's face.
That's how you deal with Samoa Joe. Sticking and moving and picking the best moment to attack.
Oh, God. Face first. A jumping stop to the gut. Oh, right to the kidneys.
Massive double foot stomp.
Seeing Rey coming.
Opportunity now for Joe to capture some momentum.
Now's a chance for Joe to show just how dangerous he is.
Oh man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
A sound suplex. Joe finds his target with that one.
As usual.
Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out.
A great counter, perfect position. Here we go.
619.
And Mysterio went full.
Here he goes for the win.
One, two.
And a kick out at two.
Both competitors digging deep into their well to keep this match going.
Looking for a little bit of high risk here, it seems.
To end this.
Two. No, he beats the count.
Unbelievable resolve. We are seeing real toughness from Samoa Joe tonight.
Mysterio is almost impressed right now. His opponent is showing just as much heart tonight. Oh, kick right in the back.
The damage he's...
Uh-oh, this is not going to look pretty. Submission being applied.
Just getting all twisted up.
Just tap out. Just tap out and end this thing. How do you get out of this? Oh, look at that. What a great counter. There they go.
Look out.
Joe saw that coming.
An absolutely foolhardy decision made there.
That can be very costly. Don't know if the risk was worth it.
Got the knees crossed and crushed.
Producing a trampling.
Carefully measured knee drop. Dropping the knee.
Mysterio counters quickly. Samoa Joe dealing out punishment.
But Mysterio won't give up, guys.
Oh, my God.
Six.
Oh, my gosh.
And some trouble here now for Samoa Joe.
Seven.
Yeah, this is a dire situation right now. Face first off the post.
Eight.
This one is headed outside, guys.
We'll slide back in the ring now.
Re-entering the ring now.
Elbow smash!
The springboard attack fails to land. Joe locks it in. Can he go down? Can he go down? And he does!
Coquina clutch. This one's over, Byron.
Samoa Joe's opponent is about to take a nap.
Nowhere to run, nowhere to hide. Samoa Joe!
We'll be landed here.
Mysterio, ready to draw.
Sharp reversal stopping Mysterio.
Samoa Joe with the rapid. Does he get him here?
Close to three.
No.
Oh, that'll break his arm. Vicious. Flipping the script down in there.
Dominating cross body.
Will it be?
One, two.
He got it. No. Jump barely kicked out.
Incredible. Absolutely incredible.
Like the look in his eye here, folks. Oh, saw it coming. Oh, Rey Mysterio.
Have you ever seen such disdain from this superstar for the other?
This is so chaotic.
This is it.
Trouble.
Where is he?
And he's looking for him in the entranceway.
Oh, hold on. From the crowd. Hard shot from behind.
Oh, this is ridiculous.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. And is for the NXT Women's Championship.
It's Miss Money in the Bank.
Ladies and gentlemen, as a reminder, the championship is on the line here tonight.
And in looking at the opposition, I can say that the champion will have quite the hill to climb in this one.
Perhaps the biggest match of her career tonight. It's about more than becoming champion, it's about respect.
Well, you pick your moment, and this looks like it's the moment for Miss Money in the Bank.
Timing is everything, and it couldn't be any better than right now.
Well, she's scary, all right. The Queen of the Scots.
And the best high flyer in the women's division.
Oh, some will say that.
All right, that's it.
Go for it.
Extremely arrogant and very disrespectful. I saw how this woman was talking to you, Byron.
Well, thanks for standing up for me, Michael.
No, I actually liked it.
There's a reason she's one of NXT UK's most successful competitors.
A ruthless competitor will do anything to stay atop NXT and NXT UK.
She's proven successful thus far.
Introducing the challenger, from Staten Island, New York, Carmella! And introducing the champion, from Glasgow, Scotland, she is the NXT Women's Champion, Kaylee!
The challenger not taking their eyes off the championship.
And the champ is staring daggers right back at the opposition.
Carmella here tonight, set for competition. As of late, has been adamant about how untouchable she is.
Well, Carmella has always been somewhat full of herself, Michael, but lately, she's taken it to a whole new, possibly delusional level. And because of it, Carmella has become even more of a dangerous competitor.
You know, Carmella is certainly someone to watch, a superstar who loves to get under her opponent's skin and loves to look good doing all of it.
And standing across the ring is Kaylee Ray, a woman you do not want to underestimate. The scary Queen of Scots has accolades worth taking notice of.
Kaylee Ray becoming a household name and a force to be reckoned with. Record-setting championship reigns, victories upon victories. She literally ran out of opponents at one point. She's that good.
Carmella fell right into that one.
Straining that trapezius muscle.
Stomping.
Ouch.
She turns it right around with a counter. Oh, my God, what an elbow. Kaylee wards that attack off.
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
And, Corey, Kaylee Ray has been so dominant on both sides of the pond. What do you have to do to throw her off her game?
Be prepared for anything, because Ray is an expert in various styles. If you don't let her throw you off, you might have a chance.
Submission, just twisting away. This is look at this power. Incredible power from the position she was in. Oh, right to the gut.
Ooh, that'll leave a mark.
Springboard misses the target. Turning the tables. Unloads a shot to the gut. DDT for the title.
She's still as determined as ever.
She adjusts it and reverses it.
Champion there. Well, we might see a new champ here tonight.
Don't put the cart before the horse. The champ kicked out and has no intentions on losing that title anytime soon.
And with that, Carmella's dumbfounded, absolutely dumbfounded as to how that didn't end things. Counter on Carmella. Submission.
Oh, continuing to punish them.
Submission locked in. Nowhere to go. Nowhere to go.
Oh, look at this power.
Incredible power from the position she was in. And Kaylee fends her off. Suplex. Oh, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
The challenger not looking good right now.
At this stage of the match, they are clearly starting to feel the effects of this back and forth.
With the championship on the line. One, two, she gets the shoulder.
There's some shock in the arena after that kick out.
Byron, in the world of romance, this is what we call
the French kicks.
I've seen that move before.
That's Carmella backing up.
The champ's eyes were glazed over.
The cover!
Two, three. Yes, we have a new champion!
Here is your winner, and the new NXT Women's Champion, Carmella!
A victory worthy of a new champion.
Tonight is definitely a night to celebrate, but let's not lose sight of the fact they have a long road ahead of them now. At least, if they're lucky.
Oh, come on, Corey. Don't be such a party pooper. We've got a new champion!
That is the end of NXT, guys. Hope you enjoyed it. We have a new NXT Women's Champion, Carmella. What a shocker. I can't believe she's actually gone and done it. Very clever to have not cashed in on the Raw or SmackDown Women's Champion at this point. She's gone after Kaylee Ray, who's trying to defend two titles. Kaylee Ray, will she come back and cash in her rematch, or will she concentrate on her UK Women's Championship? We'll see soon. Anyway, hope you guys have a lovely rest of your day. We have SmackDown coming up. Till then, guys, take care.